Coney Island Lunar Park to exchange our sightseeing pass. One of the attractions that we can use is for unlimited rides here. I'm not sure which ones here are excluded. I know the Cyclone is excluded, the Thunderbolt, the giant slingshot, and there's one more I can't remember, but everything else is apparently included. Yeah. Excited. This is our first day using the pass, so this is attraction number one, Coney Island. Okay, so you can't wait in the tickets line. You have to go to guest services, which is what right near the main road, away from the beach. It's hot, so our first stop will be the Wild River. Might not be able to film on the rides, I don't know, because it's technically a loose object, but we'll see. Yeah. Oh. The entire one of every ride.
No. Okay, not so bad.
Not so bad.